I am Colonel Lalit Chamola, the founder and the director of Colonel Chamola's Dhoon Academy. Today I am here with you with two of my students from the SSB. I strongly feel that for in life to succeed, one must know in detail about one's aptitude, personality, weaknesses and strength. So whenever a candidate or a student comes to us, the first thing that we do in this particular academy is carry out a thorough aptitude, psychological and psychometric analysis of the student. That gives me a detailed picture about the capabilities, the weaknesses, as also about the inclination of that particular candidate. Thereafter, we design a program individually for everybody. We target the studies in such a fashion that besides knowing the general things as to what happens in the SSB, each candidate knows how to improve on his own qualities. My focus obviously is train them for SSB, but my aim is not that. The aim is to prepare them for life. Today, I am very happy to introduce two of my students. On to my left is Aryaman Panuli. On to my right is Prashant Chamoli. These two students will give their experiences about what they have learned in this particular academy. Let me tell you that Prashant, and I congratulate him, that he is just qualified in the SSB from Varanasi. He's done exceedingly well, and very soon we will see him in National Defense Academy, and in a few years he will become a successful Air Force Oblique Defense Forces officer. And on to my right we have Panuli, who is a student of IIT Delhi. Besides that, his gusto, his zeal for joining the defense forces is remarkable. Now I will put across certain things to them. And first is Prashant. Prashant, since the time you joined this particular academy, what all changes have you seen in your own self? Can you just elucidate that?
I have seen a lot of changes in my own self. Some of them are that I am more focused on my aim. Earlier, sir told me once that I had a problem of parallel thinking. Means I did not focus on one task, I focused on various tasks at the same time. Sir gave me few exercises to mend this problem and it boosted my confidence really. And I am more confident now, my communication skills are better, my lecturing skills are also better, my vocal skills are better, and this helped me in clearing the SSB.
Okay, Aryaman, you are studying in IIT as of now. Obviously, you've done really well in your academic field, and I find that you've been a very good sportsman also. Tell me, why do you want to join National Defense Academy, leaving IIT, which can give you much more money and fame?
IIT will provide me a degree. It will provide me with the requisite education and requisite knowledge. However, what I feel is the NDA, if I join the NDA, I will be directly able to serve the nation. Moreover, the sense of companionship, the sense of camaraderie would be higher in NDA, and my respect for the defense forces, and in order to pay respect to them, I would want to join the NDA.
Okay, that's very nice. Prashant, you are, as it is, doing engineering from a prestigious Pantnagar University. Now that you qualified in this, what is the basic reason that you are keen to join NDA and not pursue engineering?
So engineering will just give me a degree. It will not help me in serving the nation. The NDA, by joining NDA, the academy will train me for serving the nation against the odd conditions. And also, I want to feel that pride when you sign the letter during commissioning, in which it is written that I will serve my nation against all the odds in any country, be it in land, sea or air. I want to feel that pride inside me. I want to make my parents and my sir proud of me.
Okay, that's very, very nice. I'm so happy to learn this particular thing. Aryaman, before you came to this particular academy, you had already taken coaching from a different institute or different academy. Can you tell me the basic differences that you have felt in your first experience and here with us?
Sir, the basic experience would lie in the duration of the course, wherein that academy used to teach us for 14 days and they had only a few days and you cannot go back, you'd have to join the course again. However, a difference which I have noticed here is that the course lasts for around a month and even then you can come back for revision and all. So that's the main difference. Along with this, personal attention is being paid by sir to each and every one, whether he be the best or he is starting from scratch.
Okay, now that I've heard your views, I want you people to now independently give your views as to what would you recommend to your friends or others if they have to train themselves for SSB. We'll start with Prasanth first.
Okay. I will recommend you all to join Colonel Chamula's Dhun Academy if you are a defense aspirant, as it is a very nice place which will boost your confidence, and sir will be always there to help you, be it your education, be it your general knowledge, and sir will also tell you about your about the problems inside you. Various problems sir have identified inside me, and sir will also give you exercise to mend those problems. And join Kallal Chamula's Dhun Academy for your bright future.
Okay, what are your views, Aryaman?
So, first of all, the students who are aspiring to be, joining the NDA or any of the defense forces for that matter, you first need to be truthful with yourself and you need to know what you're doing. Along with this, if you come to sir, he'll iron out each and every intricacies and help you to be the best.
Okay, friends, you heard the views of these two students. Let me tell you that these students are into prestigious colleges of India. One dreams to get into an IIT which they have got, and yet they are aspiring to join NDA. Obviously, there is a plethora of very, very dedicated, very intelligent young men and women who are aspiring to join the defense forces. Obviously, we are a very lucky country. We are a nation where, right from our ancestors, they have taught us that a soldier needs to be perfect in two things. He should know Shastra as well as Shastra. And with these type of students who know their Shastra and Shastra, will definitely be a pride for this particular country. Thank you very much.